Hi, everyone. I'm Jalina Porter, Principal Deputy Spokesperson at the Department of State. Last week, I prompted you all to ask me some questions on Instagram, and here I am today answering them for you. The United States is centering our foreign policy around human rights, and that means the equal and fair treatment of all LGBTQI+ communities all over the world. And right here at the State Department, that's no different. We prioritize all of our voices of the LGBTQI+ communities and recently hosted film director Alice Wu. So our foreign service officers are extremely dynamic individuals. They do everything from engaging with civil society to helping the communities learn English and teaching them skills they need to build a better future. I get to play the role of not only a spokesperson, but also a connector who's always promoting peace. I get to learn every day and work with the most fascinating people, and I just feel grateful for this opportunity.